Doors wide open. On the way out, I think we should. That'd be like a good finisher.
Yeah, we gotta get that on.
There's an AC here, 2 feet. You need this for your bedroom?
No, I'm okay.
Probably comes with a set of bed bugs.
Complimentary.
One free. God damn, man.
Woo! Yeah, this one's.
Yeah, do you see how bad she's slurring?
Yeah, she's all doped up. She's gotta make sure you tell town to watch out for needles in this place.
Okay. Yeah,
that's
dude, the basement, there's a mannequin head on the ground.
Oh, yeah, because that's not scary.
We absolutely have to get that.
Exactly.
Oh, the electric panels are pretty much gone. I mean, this is one of those.
I think this thing's been empty for like a year. The guy just bought it and just never did anything.
Yeah, Vince actually asked me to come change the locks with him. He's like, yeah, I really want to like go in alone. I'm like, you know what? I don't blame you.
Let's get popping it out with that cluttered torch.
Like, there's more shit on the ground than there is visible ground.
Pretty much.
I'm sure that. Home sweet home sound or whatever the fuck
it is. The way it works here in Cleveland is all of that stuff is going to be left out there, and whatever isn't stolen by scrappers, see, a lot of the scrappers, they will follow these bailiffs' cars and they will steal all of that stuff.
So yeah, I'm probably just gonna go to the top of the staircase and then just do a 360.
Yeah, that's really all I can see happening here anyway.
Fucking hot up here and there's literally nowhere to walk.
No, I just wanna show how fucking disheveled it is.
Yeah. Alright.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, hold it.
Every house we rent out, before we start showing it to initial tenants, typically that includes fresh paint, newer finished floors, and it's overall very, very clean.
Is there upstairs?
Yep.
Works here in Cleveland is all of that stuff is going to be left out there, and whatever isn't stolen by scrappers, see, a lot of the scrappers, they will follow these bailiffs' cars and they will steal all of that stuff, but whatever isn't stolen or retrieved by the tenants by 5 p.m. tonight, this moving crew is going to drive back to this property. They're going to grab everything, put it in their truck. They're either going to dispose of it, sell it, you know, whatever they gotta do.
Show over here to this trash bin. Surprised the hot water tanks and furnaces are even still here.
Yeah, right.
You know? Definitely gotta get that mannequin head too.
Oh yeah.
They're gonna use that for something, I can already tell you.
I'll go with you because I'm peeking the storage unit.
Yeah, it's dripping from the sink. Someone just pissing over here.
Well, as you can see, this is where the mattress was originally before it ended up outside. As you can see, we got some newer vinyl windows in this rental. Haven't seen any broken ones yet. This one looks a little grimy, though. Probably never cleaned since this tenant moved in. I don't know how long the tenant was here, but I don't think they cleaned these windows once. Oh, I guess I spoke too soon earlier because here's the first broken window. It's not even, the window's not even just broken, it's out of the framing of the window itself. Oh, these stairs, holy smokes.
Like, there's more shit on the ground than there is visible ground.
Pretty much. All of that.
Yeah. Perfect.
Where's the mice at, dude?
Right? Well, they're around.
Fucking carpet's tore up to shit.
Like, dude, were people walking on this shit barefoot? Like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
And then you're cutting after that, right? So you're starting with pictures down there?
Yeah. Yes. And then we'll just go back around and get pictures. And then this is the entryway. You got two options. You could either go out the front door, or if that's not your fancy,
just jump out the window.
Climb in through the window, yep.
$10 in there.
So there are people still living down here?
No, not anymore, but this is like the mess they left over, and a lot of it is stuff that she had stored down here.
Okay.
They just like ripped it apart, you know, so I'm trying to pick it up, clean it, and take care of it. I just have to sweep this right now. And the canvas. But I helped take care of the, well, I call it mom.
There should just be a basement.
We good.
Still filming?
Hi.
Still filming?
Yep.
Most likely.
This is like, I know she had to kick out the two that were down here, and I just don't want her to do that. You know, I don't want her to, she was alone at the time, you know, and who knows who was coming down, and they could hurt her, you know. So, that was my concern with that.
Somebody's sleeping.
Damn, look at that fucking thing. Hard to tell what was like left behind and what's new.
It's never been this dirty down here.
Yeah, well, yeah, I know a lot of this. Think this goes outside?
No, I never even noticed that it was there. It probably might not even open.
Oh, it's skirt shut. Yeah, this might be going outside.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to HoltonWise TV for more financial information, education, and entertainment.